In America, you see all the trucks with a long nose and wheelbase with the cabin behind the engine, whereas trucks in Europe are cab-over trucks where the cabin is above the engine.